spread the lies about me and about George.
Amazing.
I'm not done with you yet, Nicole. I want to know why you said this evil fantasy man. Are you actually telling me that you're choosing that rat nest here and double chested nothing over me, your best friend?
Yes.
She's my sister, Nicole. So I want you to go find her right now and apologize. And then you will go find George and you will tell him that the only reason you asked him to the prom was to hurt Sam and Harrison. And you will also tell him that you can't go with him because it wouldn't be right. You got that? Good. What I've got is the power. And because I do, I can stay friendly without hesitation. Go to hell, Brooke. What did you say to me? Preston ripped the body and ruptured your eardrum, so I repeat, go to hell. You can no longer tell me what to do. You know? After what you did for Harrison at Christmas, I thought this is great. It all changed. She finally learned the compassion and how you get ahead. Now I've seen this. Cheerleader.